whatever.
It's not a Japanese video, okay?
Okay.
Now I know to cut.
So everyone's going to close their eyes, and the mayor's going to hit the play button.
All right, get it.
Everyone's close your eyes.
Everyone, close your eyes. Mayor, wake up and tap your secret roll. Mayor, choose a magic word. Mayor, here is your magic word. Mayor, close your eyes. Seer, wake up and view the magic word. Seer, close your eyes and stick out a thumb so the beholder can see who you are. Beholder, wake up.
Is he gonna be British?
Seer, put your thumb away. Beholder, close your eyes. Werewolves, wake up and look around for the other werewolf. Then view the magic word. Werewolves, close your eyes. Everyone, wake up. You now have 4 minutes to figure out the magic word.
So is it a limited number of words, or is it...
No, it's one word, and we just have to guess stuff like,
is it a person?
Yeah, that comes in.
Is it a place?
You slide it over.
Is it a noun?
Well,
it is a noun.
It's a noun.
Is it a place?
I don't know what a noun is.
It is a place. Is it a place in the United States?
There we go.
Is it a state?
Is it a city?
Is it on the East Coast? Is it in New York?
Is it in the South?
Is it in Florida? Is it near Miami? I'm not
looking
at the
geography.
Yeah. I don't know
where the city is. Either she doesn't know Miami, or it could be.
Is it an amusement park?
Oh, that's a great question.
Is it Disney World?
Is it
is it
Orlando?
God, I'm so confused. It is an amusement park.
She said yes.
Is it Legoland?
I mean, if it's not Disney World, I am so...
There's the
Universal Studios.
Is it Universal Studios?
Is it SeaWorld? I thought SeaWorld was in California.
Sure, whatever.
I'm going around.
These were easy?
I don't know. I think it was medium.
I asked earlier if it was a city, and she said yes.
So it's a city?
It's a city.
Oh, that's kind of confusing. That's kind of confusing.
She could be a werewolf.
Fuck.
Edit
that out.
I got nothing. I'm not going to do that.
What's the party city down there?
Miami.
Fort Lauderdale?
Fort Lauderdale.
Is it Fort Lauderdale? Fort Lauderdale?
That's not on the East Coast. That's on
I mean, she said it's an amusement park.
Yeah.
Florida. An amusement park in Florida.
But it's also a,
really
but it's also a city.
Kissimmee.
No.
Coral. Is it Coral Gable? No, that's not. That's a city.
Is it?
An amusement park.
Is there anything in the Florida Keys?
That's a city and an amusement park.
Where's the
Is it a specific division of Disney World? Okay.
Does it have anything to do with Cape Canaveral?
What are you trying to guess?
She said it was an amusement park.
1 minute remaining.
Is it a city?
Cape Canaveral.
It is a city.
Is it
already
so it's a city. It's a city.
Is it Tampa?
In Florida.
Yes.
Tampa.
It is Tampa.
Tampa.
Correct.
Busch Gardens
Correct.
Is in Tampa.
All right.
He discovered the magic word. Werewolves. Turn your cards face up. You now have 30 seconds to find the seer.
All right. You two have to pick the seer. 30 seconds.
It's not me.
I mean, I asked a lot of questions and got a lot of good answers.
Look at all these.
Is that why you passed the tokens out?
Look at all those no's. It's not me.
Oops.
Hopefully, your judging is smooth.
I'm thinking Austin.
No weirdness.
So.
Yeah, no people with
counterfeits. We're voting.
No, yeah, we're voting.
You're voting?
Hold on. Time is up. Werewolves. 3, 2, 1, vote.
Beholder. Please be Beholder.
Yes!
Yes!
Who is Seer?
Right over here.
What?
Yes.
Nice! Nice!
So you're my first choice.
I'm just really, like really good at questions.
Out. Yeah. Well, he was doing great. It was like, yeah, he was going. And then that whole amusement park, and I was like, they're going to start saying amusement park names, not the same.
Back out.